Hail and well met, champion. Farewell, my friend.
Welcome, champion. Let's get this assault underway, shall we? We will divide our forces to hit them from all sides at once.
Knowledge is power, but using it wisely is the key. Without you, Azeroth will surely fall. There is much to be done. You are our last best hope.
Champions, your victory at the Nighthold has granted us the key to ending this war. With the Pillars of Creation assembled, we finally have the power to cut the demons off from our world. Gul'dan failed, and so shall the Legion.
Gul'dan was merely their pawn. Until victory is assured, we must remain vigilant. For the Legion's true masters have yet to reveal themselves. Among them, the monster who hunted my people across the stars. Kill Jaden. To show for it is failure. Perhaps you lost sight of our destiny. Perhaps I overestimated your resolve. I paid for that destiny with my world. The time has come to see it done.
Champion, we need you on the front lines. Our assault on the southern beach is being met with heavy resistance. I need you spearheading our forces while I deal with these ships. We must take the ruins on the western side of the island. From there, we can funnel all our forces towards the central ship above the Soul Engine. The Legion will not win this day. We will show them what it means to stand together for Azeroth! We must take the beach before we can claim the ruins to the west. I need to turn.
closer.
But they have never seen the forces of Azeroth work with such unity. Head up the hill to the west with the other forces. An Aradar and his underlings guard the point. You know what to do.
With gaudy weapons can stop us. You are doomed to fail!
It seems you are doomed to fail, Lord Kalgarath. Champion, the forces of Dread Commander Argonoth lie to the northeast. We must close the portals before our allies are overrun.
The Wardens are with you, Champion.
As is the Light. You march to your doom!
Far away. I need to get closer.
Arrive. Warden, see to the real work while Illidan's demon hunters caper about with their bats.
It's too far away.
Stay focused. Flesh from your bones! The master will mend my flesh again and again. You have not won. You cannot win. We are endless! We are legion! I will return!
Perhaps. But not this day, demon!
Their command ship remains. We must destroy it before Dalaran's defenses fail. The Council of the Black Harvest has set up a gate for us. You may do the honors, champion.
Yes, come forth. I could use some entertainment.
Mephistroth! The warlocks took your world from you, Nathrezim. I would not be so arrogant if I were you.
Silence!
I'm out of range. It's too far away. I need to get closer. To target something first. I don't have a target. I need to target something first.
Another foolish mortal wishes to face me? So be it. My time is wasted here. With the power from the tomb, I will destroy all of you!
Get ready, champion.
I need a
target.
I'm
pulling you out and detonating the bombs. Ah, there you are, champion. I was worried I might have activated the bombs a tad prematurely.
We have won this day, but a grave threat still looms before us. The Legion's master is yet to play his hand.
The Legion will meet its end.
A timely arrival.
The fate of our world hangs in the balance. Where you lead, we will follow. Knowledge is power, but using it wisely is the key. Trust in yourself, champion.
Will you join our cause? Not all who wander are lost.
The Wardens are watching. Until next time.
I don't have a target.
I need to get closer.
I have a very sticky situation for you, champion. We need silk hearts. From the broods of the creeping grotto to you for a rather complex incantation. Can you help?
I need to target something first. I need to get closer.
Finding volunteers brave enough to enter that nest of evil. If you need a new pair of shoes after wading through those webs, I have a connection in Dalaran that could offer you a discount.
Target.
Born were given gems of insidious power from the Legion. Rip these baubles from their hands and destroy them. The lives of these elves are now forfeit.
No!
I need to target something first. I don't have a target.
Energies inside those crystals dissipated upon their destruction. Consider their threat neutralized.
Runes as old as these are packed with rarities that would delight any collector. Recover whatever relics you can, but beware of the spirit still lingering about.
I need to get closer. I'm out of range.
I think we've done enough relic hunting for one day. Let's give the spirits time to settle down. Enjoy your spoils.
I need to get closer. It's too far away. I need a target. I'm out of range. I need to get closer.
My life is dedicated to destroying the Burning Legion. My life is dedicated to destroying the Burning Legion. Remember, nothing is more important than the Legion's destruction.
Champion, we've spotted the wreckage of a Horde airship. Secure its cargo before the Legion does. Of these supplies. Well done, champion. Neptulon has sent one of his greatest champions to aid our cause and has asked for you by name. I look forward to seeing what damage the two of you can unleash. Really beginning to heat up. The fate of our world hangs in the balance. Where you lead, we will follow. Without you, Azeroth will surely fall.
Convey the Aegis of Agrimmar to the cathedral. I will descend into the tomb with Khadgar and hunt the monster down. Kil'jaeden's reign of destruction will soon be ended.
You are too quick to trust Illidan, Prophet. I will ensure he fulfills his duty.
Right. We have our orders. Good luck.
Out there.
I need to target something first. Attack that target. It's too far away.
was close.
Our forces have engaged the Legion on the ground floor. We must place the Aegis in the tower before our losses grow insurmountable.
Oh, our guests of honor have finally arrived. I look forward to ripping those horns from your skull, betrayer!
There is nowhere you can flee that I cannot reach you, demon!
Illidan! Curse that impetuous demon hunter!
is your reward.
Illidan left behind a mess. Stay close. We shall carve a path through these demons. Continue the hunt for Illidan. You deal with those abominations.
I don't have a target.
Want to outsmart the Legion? Think again. Stand still, wimp! Gonna run you dummies over!
Something first.
Did you really think you could elude me, Illidan? Run again, and I'll shackle you like the beast you are.
Posture if you must, my Ev. But for now, do what you do best and follow me.
We've lost. The Legion broke our lines. They pushed us out of the tomb. You're all that stands between them and the Aegis. They are coming!
Let them come. My Ev and I will hold them on the stairs below.
Forgive me if my glaive finds your heart, Illidan. With so many demons about, it's hard to distinguish you from the rest of this filth.
Sends his gratitude for delivering the Aegis into our hands. The full might of the Legion falls upon you! To the Legion!
I'm out of range. It's too far away.
I will hold the skies. See to the Aegis.
Alone at last. Surrender the shield, and I will grant you a quick death.
Defended the young world soul against madness and corruption. Today, it serves those who fight for Azeroth. I am Aegrim, guardian of Tirisfal. I left behind this echo of my power as a safeguard in the event that the wards I put in place to protect the tomb failed. Indeed, I sense that the Master of the Burning Legion now schemes to claim his prize. Yet there is still hope. By anchoring the Pillars of Creation in the halls below, you will restore my wards and push back against the invaders. Then you must venture into the depths of the tomb and use the Eye of Amon-Thul to eradicate the Fellstorm and sever the Legion's link to Azeroth. But the Pillars alone cannot bring victory. Only a united army founded on strength and courage can conquer the Legion. When you and your allies are prepared for the final battle, my Echo will return to aid you. The fate of Azeroth rests in your hands.
Khadgar will want to hear of this.
It seems preparations are in order. The Legion's fury pales before mine. See it done.
Closer.
There is much to be done. Trust in yourself, Jedi.
The Burning Legion will fall. My vigil continues.
Your wish might be my command. Then again.
What is your report? Back to your duties.
Well met. Farewell.
You are too late. With the focusing iris under my control, I can siphon the arcane energy from Azeroth's ley lines directly into my magnificent self. Drained of magic, your world will be ripe for destruction by my demon masters, and my power will be limitless. Eat magic, imposter!
I'm out of range.
Need help? Go with honor. See you around.
I am honored.
What do you need?
Thank you. I can help. If you ever need anything.
Thank you.
What do you want? Legend doing business with ya. Be good.
Thank you.
pleasure doing business with you. Interesting.
Hail, and well met, champion.
Come. I think this is a matter best discussed privately.
Attack. Stay alert. You need something? As you can see, the Legion's reach still extends beyond the Broken Shore. Their agents lurk across Azeroth, threatening to subvert our efforts at the tomb. They are some of the Legion's most powerful champions.
If the plans of these fiends come to fruition, all our efforts, all our sacrifices, will have been for naught. Much has been asked of you in the course of this war, champion. I fear even more is needed. We must enlist your help to hunt these targets down. You may be the only one with any chance of stopping them.
Greetings.
Excellent. I can think of no one better suited to the task. We stand ready to inform you about all known threats.
Light be with you. Light bless you.
Greetings.
Good luck, champion.
Greetings, friend. Never lose.
I had this compass crafted for my father's birthday. I gave it to him a few months before my ship ran aground on Pandaria. A lifetime ago. Since this war with the Legion began, I've barely had a chance to think, or breathe, or to mourn. Perhaps it's time to change that. Thank you for bringing my father's compass back to me. It is a reminder of how much I miss him.
Something? See you later.
Yo! Hurry back!
Let's be real! Time is money, friend! Glad I could help!
I've sacrificed everything.
Thank you.
Hail and well met, champion.
Needs our help. She is trying to send me a message. A warning, methinks. But something's not right with her. Meet me in Sholazar Basin up in North Rend. Together, we'll get to the bottom of this.
Farewell, my friend, until we meet again.
The vessel that will usher us to Argus is complete. Make way to Stormwind Harbor at once. The time has come to bring an end to this war.
Time for you. Is this hello or goodbye? I keep losing track.
getting close. Come to the Maker's Overlook, high in the eastern mountains. I'll show you the way inside. A shame Bran didn't come with you. Nothing my brother loves more than opening Titan doors. Everything's set up on this end. Activate the power conduits, and the pad will be operational. Here you go. This pad'll bring you deep below ground to a place no mortal has walked in millennia. The Hall of Communion. Come on down. I've got a lot to show you. The Titans built these halls to watch over the soul of the world. From this chamber, I can hear her, clear as diamond. Lately, she's seemed troubled, hard to read. I hope you can help me get through to her.
I need to get closer.
Something's triggered the defenses. Careful now, we've got company.
Out of rage.
These phantoms must be her dreams, her nightmares. If we help her overcome these horrors, Azeroth should be able to give us her message.
We need to target something first.
Her fear, her doubt. We've got to help her. Looks like some of the defenses are down. If you reactivate them, it might help snap her out of this.
Closer.
Talking to a world soul ain't like chatting with a mortal. Might be why she needed someone to become her speaker. Contained. Keep going. I'm just ahead in the next chamber. 'Tis good to see you. Now that the nightmares are gone, we can find out what she wants to tell us. Give the word, and we'll begin. Our world needs us, champion. Well met. Talk to me, lass. Tell me what's got you all in a tizzy. Her feelings are a jumble. I need to focus. Let her thoughts flow into... Sands soaked in pain. Rivers. Rivers of blood. Skies aflame. A sword in the darkness. The wound is burning. Sargeras. The Dark Titan comes. We've got to stop him. Argus, the Legion's homeworld. She says our destiny lies there. Looks like we've got some preparing to do, champion. You best tell Khadgar what we've learned. Good luck.
The fate of our world hangs in the balance. You are our last, best hope.
Slayer, we received an urgent message from one of our scouts on Mardu.
We are under attack and taking heavy losses. Legion portals are opening up everywhere. We need reinforcements.
Lord Illidan knows the way. I've sacrificed everything. What have you given? If we don't meet again, die well.
Illidari, we are needed on Mardu. Move out.
Thank you.
I will meet you at the repose shortly. Travel well.
I need to target something first.
Hello, a shot?
We have answered your call for aid. What has happened?
Corvas, Slayer, all was quiet until recently. Suddenly, Legion portals appeared, and we were fighting for our lives. Most of our scouts are missing.
We will find them. And what of Lady Zitheno?
She made a few snide comments regarding our vigilance, and then left on her own. I haven't seen her since.
Azeroth must not fall. Do not give in to the power of the Legion. Remember, nothing is more important than the Legion.
I'm out of range.
You are our match. Cleanse the universe and violence and outnumber.
I'd sooner kill you than look at you. But let's start with luck.
I've sacrificed everything. What have you?
My blade will cut through you!
Well, hello there.
My life for the Legion! So easily!
I'm out of range.
Ah, Slayer. Since you are here, you may as well lend a hand. I could have taken him, eventually. My thanks. Lord Illidan is the one. See you back there.
my life is dedicated to destroying the Burning Legion. Death to the Legion.
Slayer, we are being boarded by demon swarms. Your presence is requested aboard the Fellhammer.
My life is
we are all that
how
stands
can I destroying the Burning Legion.
My life is dedicated to destroying the Burning Beast.
Damn them! Let's go!
More demons. Slayer. While I had hoped for a bit of excitement on board, this was the right all I had in mind.
The bell has
coming, Mother!
They should never have gotten so close, Malevolence. Why did the Fellhammer not fire on them?
I need to get closer.
This is no time for nasty insinuations.
I need a target.
Having fun?
They
try out. I need to target something first.
If you help kill these foul creatures, we can see about making repairs.
Just point me in the right direction.
Cease your bickering. We have a ship to save.
I don't have a target.
We have this unwanted intrusion under
it's
control.
It's too far away.
Do be a dear and check on Sierra Cup, won't you, Slayer?
Are badly damaged. If we activate them now,
we
can destroy
us
too. Perhaps if we divert energy from the main engine core. You are right, Sethenno. Either we risk it or we are dead anyway. Slayer, we need to get to the main console upstairs. The Slayer remains unconscious. I fear what will happen if...
Ooh, that was a nasty knock on the head. Still, our Slayer is a strong one, my dear. Look.
We are all that stands between the Legion and annihilation. Trust in Lord Illidan's plan.
Remember the light. You'll come back
someday. The Burning Legion will fall. Stay sharp.
Remember the light.
I live to serve the Illidan.
Azeroth must not fall.
Thank you.
are all that stands between the Legion and annihilation.
See you.